it's windmill parts. Oh, yes. Yes.
They don't need the touch.